Alrighty guys, welcome back to the channel today. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can get the Thrive Architect landing page or page builder and all the plugins installed on your WordPress website for almost next to nothing. Okay, stick around. You're going to want to see this. Be right back in just a few seconds. Alrighty guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Kevin Lehner with freedommotivator.com, and if this is your first time here and you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, or you've been here and you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, reach down there below and hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to click the bell so you get notified of when we upload new videos, which we do fairly regularly here. Alright, and also, if this is your first time here and you're new to the channel, what we do here is we do how-to videos, affiliate marketing videos, entrepreneurship videos, general value videos, and once in a while we throw in a motivational video for you there too. Keep you up on your toes, okay? Alrighty, well, with that out of the way and that said, let's get into today's content of the video. And like I said in the intro there, I'm going to show you how you can get Thrive Architect Page Builder or landing page builder for your WordPress website for almost no cost at all. Basically, pretty close to free today. All right, so let's go ahead and get into this. Of course, now, if you've ever heard of Thrive Architect, you know this is a it's a entrepreneurship-focused website here. So I'm going to switch over to my other monitor here. Give me just one moment, please. There we go. And so we have Thrive Themes. This is their website here, thrivethemes.com up here in the address bar. And if you haven't heard of it, it's they have a lot of themes, and then they also have the Thrive Architect page builder or landing page builder. Thrive is geared towards entrepreneurs or affiliate marketers such as myself, or anybody that has an online web presence that wants to build web pages. Now, the great thing about Thrive Architect, which they have here, if I click on their products here, you can see the Thrive Architect right here. It's a great landing page builder. So, in other words, a lot of times, you could go to like ClickFunnels, or you know, even some of your autoresponder places like GetResponse or AWeber and so on and so forth will allow you to make landing pages or pages for your business, right? Well, Thrive Architect saves you a lot of money. You don't have to do that. It's a great landing page and page builder for your WordPress website, so you can just build the landing pages right on your website, build them how you want them to. It's a point and click builder, and drag and drop, point and click, and you don't have to write any code. It makes building pages or landing pages very easy. Okay, it's a great piece of software. Now, they have, of course, this is the Thrive Architect is the basis or the base program. Then you have all the other plugins here, programs that work with Thrive Architect when you're building your websites or pages or landing pages. Okay, and now they have a membership here. They put this here that you can get access to all their plugins for a monthly price. It's like $19 a month if you buy it annually, or they'll sell it to you quarterly for, I think it's like $39 a month, or $30 a month, I believe it is, for 3 months, pay it 3 months at a time. And then they have the other plugins right here, which you see that you can use with it. Now, each one of these plugins can be purchased separately on their own, okay? Thrive Architect itself, I think, is part of their package of the membership. And the other plugins you purchase separately to work with it. If you want to do like Thrive Leads, they have, this will help you build leads and build contact forms and lead forms and things like that. A quiz builder, if you want to build, put quiz on your website to get interaction on your website. And Ultimatum, Ovation, Comments, Optimize, Clever Widgets, and then Thrive Apprentice. And it tells you a little bit about each one of them down here. But these, for example, if we click on Thrive Leads, just to see what each individual cost of each one of these is. I won't go through all of them because it takes a little bit to get through these. But if you come down on, click on this, it should show down here what the price is on this. Let's see. It works with all kinds of autoresponders. Thrive Architect does, and their themes and stuff. And if they're gonna, maybe they're gonna, let's see here if they'll show us what the price is over here. I did go through this earlier and I have the prices. So here we go. The cheapest price, and here's if you want to get on their membership thing here, where you get access to all of them. It's $19 a month paid annually. Right here, I'll get this out of the way for it. Get me out of the way here. But paid annually right here, $19 a month. Now, to buy this particular plugin, the Thrive Leads plugin, it's $67 just for the one license. Okay, five licenses, $97, and then 15 for $147. So I went through and I checked each one of these plugins individually for their price, including the Architect. Okay, and I come up with a total of $542, as you see right here, as I added them all up together with the cheapest that they had. And so it's $542 to purchase the whole thing and have all those plugins, including Thrive Architect, on your WordPress website. So if I come over here to my one of my sites, I have three websites that I work with. Of course, you guys probably know, if you've been here to my channel, you know this. And just like you see down there, probably in the bottom left corner, you see where it says my name and it says freedommotivator.com. That's one of my websites. And my other one is the affiliate marketing video tube site, which if you haven't seen that, you can go to freedommotivator.com and you'll find the link in the menu for that. And you click on that and you can see that site. That's all videos to do with affiliate marketing, which will help you. And then this site right here, kevin-laner.com, is my third website that I use. And this is the one that I had Thrive Architect and all the plugins installed on. Now, as I told you before, I told you I was going to show you how you can get it for next to nothing. Now, I didn't pay this price. So I didn't pay this. Okay. Now, but you can see here it is, all of them are installed, and they're active. I have no license key here. They're all active. So I know some of you are probably thinking, oh boy, he went to a peer-to-peer website and downloaded this stuff illegally from a uTorrent site or something like that. No, I didn't do that either. I'm going to show you here in just a moment, okay? So here's all the widgets. Now Thrive Architect is right here, and it's active. All these programs that are, you know, along with it, are all active here. And there's a couple up here that's not on this list, such as right here, Thrive Opt-in, and Thrive Light Boxes right here. Okay, and then all of them's down here on the side. You see right here, and they're all active. Okay. So now, how did I get to all this for a small fee, which I'll tell you is just a fraction of the cost, all right? So now I'm going to show you how to do that. So what you can do is come over to a site called Fiverr.com, right? Remember, everybody knows about Fiverr, right? Pretty much most people do. So if I come over and I load up Fiverr.com, which I have a bookmark, and we come to Fiverr, and for example, you have their search engine here. Now, I have an account here, but there's no need to sign in to show you this, okay? So if I come in here and click in their search engine here, and I type install Thrive Architect, and I'll spell it right here. We'll get there. Okay. Install Thrive Architect. And I click enter, press enter. It comes up here and you see a lot of these things to do with Thrive Architect right here. Okay. Now, such as right here, here's a fellow right here. It says, I will install Thrive Architect with his agency license, starting at $5. Okay, that's just for Thrive Architect. So if there's other ones here too, and some of these people here talk about they'll build a website with Thrive Architect for you. But if you're looking to get the Thrive Architect and the plugins installed on your website, you're going to go to something like this right here. There's another one. This is the same guy right here. It's a little bit more. He's charging a little bit more than five here because he's adding other things with it, which I'll show you in a moment. Then there's some other ones down here. Here's another person says they'll install it with themes and plugins with lifetime updatable. All this is all updatable too. Okay. And here's another one down through here. There was another one. Let's see here. Another one here. This person right here will install them. Plugin and themes. There's about three or four people on here that will install it for you for these prices. Okay. So this is the guy I used right here. This particular person here. Now I'm not affiliated with this guy in any way, shape, or form. I'm not getting a kickback for telling you this. Okay. I'm just showing you that there's a few people on here that'll do this for you for cheap. All right, but I use this fellow right here. So when you click on it, he talks about he'll install Thrive Architect with his agency license or website. The basic is just you'll get Thrive Architect and you'll get one plugin or extension with it of your choice. You can choose from the 10 or so that they have, and then he'll install that for $5, pretty cheap. And then the next package up is this $10 package, and you'll get Thrive Architect plus five plugins of your choice out of the 10. And for the next one up under this premium here, for $15, he'll give you Thrive Architect and 10 plugins or extensions with it and responsive design and e-commerce functionality for $15. This is the package I chose right here. Okay, that's why you see on my website, they're all there, every single one of them. I used this fella here. I paid him $15 and he installed it on my website for me. Okay, so that's how you can get this. $15, you can get this. This is, of course, like I said, there's other ones on here that will do it for you too. Just depends on which one you want to use. Just come to Fiverr, type in install Thrive Architect in the search engine. You'll find these here. Okay, so they'll install it for you and activate it, and it is updatable whenever there's updates for it, which I've had this installed for about 3 weeks on my website right now. There's been one set of updates for every single plugin, including Architect, on this, and I updated it, of course. Didn't cost anything extra. Alrighty? So that's pretty much what I wanted to show you guys today, how you can get Thrive Architect installed on your website for almost next to nothing. Okay, so alrighty guys, that's what I wanted to show you today. Hope you get some value out of this. If you did, I'm sure you did, reach down there and click the thumbs up button for me. And if you got some value out of this. Also, if you want to check out my number one business, reach down there in the description, click on where it says mentorwithkev.com and read the paragraph about it too. You see what all you get for that. Okay. And there's plenty of other videos down there in my description and under the video, and you'll be able to see those, and those will help you out as well. Got some motivational videos and stuff down there for you too. Alrighty, guys, that's what I wanted to show you today. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, click the bell button, and I'll see you again here in a couple of days on the next video, okay? You guys take care. Have a great day. Bye-bye now.